This is Gilly. He's 18 months old. He knows his commands pretty well. He's just helping him to understand that he needs to perform a command when he's asked to do it. And today I'm working on back chaining retrieving, a modified version. He has a little difficulty in retrieving to hand, so this is the beginning stages of retrieving to hand. This is about the third session with him, picking up very quickly. He's very intelligent, a lot of energy, and he's wanted to be a flushing dog in the hunting world. So this is Gilly.
Sit.
First of all, I just want to get him to touch the bumper. And, first of all, I want to just get him to touch the bumper and then eventually hold it in his mouth and add a command to it after I get the behavior. Mix it up just a little bit. I'm gonna throw it out for him. Fetch. Fetch. Good boy. Good boy. I first got him where he was retrieving and just dropping him at my feet. Now I'm have increased the what he has to do in order to earn a reward, and that's to place it in my hand. Good. Fetch. Fetch. Atta boy. Good boy. Good boy. Fetch. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Shaping his behavior, the ideal end part is that he puts in my hand every time. He's not quite at that point, but as long as he brings it back to me and takes him a couple of times, put it in my hand, rewarding him for that part, and he understands that he has to put it in my hand in order to receive a reward. Fetch. 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 Here we go. He put in my hand, then he got a reward. Fetch. Did it again. Oh, good catch. Fetch. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Gilly. Gilly. Thank you.
Catch. Good boy. Good boy. Catch. Good boy. Catch. Good boy. Catch. Good boy. Good boy. What a good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Catch. Catch. Good boy. What a good boy.